Hey guys, so I decided to do a gaming ASMR, I guess. This is so dusty, oh my god. So this controller is not really that dark. It's like a different shade of blue. See, there it is. This is my favorite controller, and I don't know if I can fix it. I doubt I can, but I'm so sad. I think I was playing Black Ops 3. Actually, really, really, really love this controller. And I'm so sad that it broke. Lord. So dusty. I only use one controller. It's broken, so I'll show you the controller I use in a second. This actually moves. Oh, so dusty. This one's so much quieter. It doesn't make it clicking noise. This one who bought me my Xbox, which he claimed he was going to take it back if we ever broke up, but he's got the Xbox. But he game shared all the games that he had so I could play, but the game share ended. And I can't play any of my games unless I have the disc, and I don't want the disc for any of them. like, the games I do have are 360 games, like Joyride Turbo and M Plus, and those are like the free, or if you want all of it, cheap kind of games that you get from the game marketplace. So obviously that's not really fun to do all the time. And then you bought me Just Dance 2013, because this is my favorite one. Right after he bought me it, it's like not like a week later, he took it back, like the Kinect back. Why? Because he's so sure. Whatever. And then my best friend got me this 2017 Gold Edition. See, this one features over 40 songs. This one has 200 plus songs. And then I have Destiny. I don't play Destiny.
Yeah, good girl.
Night, Mama.
Love you.
I love you too. You know what? I'm not even gonna edit that out. I'm still gonna post this. Yeah, he bought me this game. I don't play Destiny. I've never played it. And I never will. So, just give me my Kinect back. Even though he bought it, so it's technically his. But, and this video is not like to hate on my ex. It's just, my ex just bought me this. But because my blue controller broke, I got his Afterglow controller. And this is not purple, this is blue. Yes, I got the Afterglow controller. And I'm not gonna press any buttons on it, because it's connected to my Xbox right now, because I'm watching The Office. But yes, I got his Afterglow controller. And I can change like the color of it. Figured it out. I knew there was a way to do this. I can change colors. I can do blue, yellow, there's red, purple, there you go. Blue, pink, red, green, blue, orange. was originally green. I keep it blue. Oh no. It's stuck like that. It's literally stuck like that. See, now that I got it, I don't know how to turn it off. So my controller will now be yellow. Oh, see, I got it. Okay, let's try this again. Okay, I'm gonna change it back to blue. If I don't even know how I did it. Okay, well, I don't know how to work this thing, but right now it's just gonna be yellow instead of blue. I'm stupid.